Today I'm going to show you how you can get any chat to appear on OBS Studio. Let's get into the video. The first thing we need to do is head over to our streaming platform to retrieve our chat's information. Once you're in your streaming platform, go over to your chat and pop it out. Once you popped it out, this should appear, and up at the top you can see your URL. Copy it. Once you have your chat URL copied, head over to OBS Studio. Now that you're in OBS Studio, head up to View, click it, go down to Docs, go to Custom Browser Docs and click it. Now give it a name, I'm going to call it YouTube. Go over to your URL and paste. You have that done, click Apply. Your chat will now appear in front of you. You can now grab it, bring it over until you see a blue box, and drop it in. And that's how easy it is to get any chat to appear on your OBS Studio. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you like the video and subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.